Now, please welcome Dr. Melina Kanakabibi to the podium to receive the inaugural American College of Greece Heritage Award.
Είναι χαρά μου που βρίσκομαι κοντά σας απόψε. Είμαι περήφανη για το έργο σας και την ιστορική πορεία του American College of Greece. Σας ευχαριστώ από την καρδιά μου για την τιμή που με κάνετε σήμερα. Thank you so much. The award, this beautiful award that you're honoring me with this evening, is for the promotion of Hellenism, defined by Webster as the devotion to Greek thought, customs, or styles, which reminds me of the first time I went to Washington, D.C. I was walking with my parents, and I'm looking at the Lincoln Memorial, and my father says, "Stop, Melina. What does that remind you of?" And of course, I said, "Dad, that looks like the Parthenon."
Exactly, Melina Moore.
Our amazing country, the United States of America, simply put, depicts Hellenism in everything we do, from architecture to democracy. We have every opportunity to become Hellenes, Melina, regardless of actually being born Greek. Becoming a Hellene means to educate yourself and think outside yourself. And it brings me such joy to see that the two women who started this school 135 years ago were just that, American Hellenes. Minnie Mills and Mary West bonded two countries in the most important way of all, education. My entire life, which I'm sure most of, well, every one of you heard this, I heard that my dreams could be achieved through education. No matter what I dreamed, it would come true if I really worked hard and learned, really learned. It was the key to achieving these dreams. Of course, I always heard, and I did. And the American College of Greece, it does that for so many people, so many children, and nothing exemplifies the success of this school more than the women that we're honoring this evening. Now, I had the most incredible gift of visiting the school this week, and I got to look at the students, the current students of DRE, and both campuses, actually, and it was amazing just looking into their faces, answering their questions. They're so full of hope and excitement, and it feels like just yesterday I was in their shoes. I think we all were, or at least we're feeling that tonight. You know, I couldn't help but wonder who would be the next Anna Benaki, Vanna LaVida, Nancy Papalaxandri, and Maya Limbropoulou, not to mention Athena, who made this beautiful, beautiful statue. In these difficult times, tonight is a shining example of how unity overcomes. Our celebration of knowledge, philanthropy, and Hellenism, which is evident in all of us, is the best award of all. So I thank you for this from the bottom of my heart, and I share this with you because we are all Hellenes, whether we are American-born or born on this beautiful country or born anywhere else, because we are here to celebrate something that is more important than ourselves, and that's educating our future. Thank you so much.